Hey guys, welcome to VOD II of my piano series. Currently sitting on 1500 hours and 15 minutes. My goal is still Riku's theme. It's largely finished. I'm just in the process of fine-tuning and trying to record a proper full run where I don't make mistakes so I can release it as a cover. And this is actually the hardest bit I've found. It's hard to go, at least in my experience, about like 4 minutes consistently playing a piece with like say a note or two that goes wrong, and then you just feel like the whole recording is stuffed up. So it takes you like 30 to 50 takes just to get like a good cover. It makes me wonder like how many takes like other piano players have to do. Maybe it is the case that everyone just sort of achieves the piece and then they're just done with it and then they can post it. But for me, at least, I don't know. I just find it very difficult, but maybe I'll get better than that, at that as that goes on. But yeah, the piece is probably more challenging than my more recent songs. I learned it a number of months ago, but I just haven't really done anything with it. I kind of closed the book on it, but since I'm starting this channel, I figured I'd revisit it and try to fine-tune it. Yeah, it's quite technical. It's probably my most, probably one of the top 4 or 5 difficult pieces I've played. But I'm looking to level up so I can learn more techniques and get more experience. So I can gradually make my way to, like I mentioned in the last VOD, Darkness of the Unknown. So far in practice, we've just kind of been like warming up, just getting ready, just double checking some of the stuff. But I'll just play my first run in just a moment, and we'll just sort of see how that goes. Yeah, so as you can see, like as this is going on, like I'm making quite a few mistakes in the intro. I think I'm recording this at like 9 o'clock at night after like a 8.5 hour shift at work. So I mean, I'm pretty exhausted, and then on top of like 2 hours of driving that day. Like I guess mentally and physically, at the time of this recording, I was pretty exhausted, but mean, I think I've still managed to play it decently, but it's just hard to focus on stuff, especially if you've had like a 12-hour day of just doing stuff, I guess. Yeah, you can see I'm just continuously restarting. We should be getting to a decent run in just a second. missed out for that one, unfortunately. That's the most frustrating thing. Like, you think you're about to be making progress, and then you just sort of forget. You just forget the next notes, even though you've played it and practiced it 1,000 times. Anyway. Interesting, like when you're playing, like I think especially when you get tired, you don't realize like how much of the piece you're playing is like imprinted in your memory, and you're not even thinking about it. Like you're trying to focus on like specific notes, stuff like that, and a lot of it you just sort of leave to your background, like mental faculties. But when you're tired, like it's like you can't. It's a lot harder to call upon them. Or like you just start forgetting notes, or you just start playing the wrong thing, and I guess added to when you're like filming or recording or you're in front of an audience, like it's like I don't know, it's just like I don't know, it's like the ideal conditions for playing the piece are definitely not there, and it definitely affects like how you play. I'm sure other people have experienced this. I think think my brother called it like the curse of the audience kind of thing, but yeah, I don't know. It's just really like, it would be perfect if you could just play the same way in every circumstance, I guess, but I don't know. Don't live in a perfect world, I suppose. Was actually probably the best run this whole practice session. Yeah, I don't know. I think since I played it in the middle and I wasn't intending for it to be recorded, like part of that anxiety was already gone, so I played a little more fluently, but still. I guess I can only practice the bits that I keep getting stuck on when I actually play. Yeah. Also just noticing like how much I play like Dearly Beloved intermittently between pieces I play. I don't know, it's always like my go-to warm-up song. And when I'm bored or when I'm frustrated on a piece and I want to feel like I can actually play something, I'll go back and play Dearly Beloved. But I mean, I don't know, maybe I just like, maybe it has like carryover stimulation when I actually play. It's kind of like a recharge thing, but I don't know, I wonder if other people do that, but maybe it's just me.
Thank you.
So yeah, coming into block two now. I think I got some more fluent runs this block. I haven't double checked just yet, but from what I remember when I played it, it was. If it wasn't, then never mind. But it's yeah, I don't know. I think I'm getting quite close to getting a solid run that I can post as a full cover, but. As it stands, definitely at the time of playing, I was too tired for it to actually come about. But I think the next day I should be relatively recharged and ready for a decent run. We'll just see how that goes. But yeah, I think I'll sign off just for here at this point. But feel free to stick around and check out the rest of the practice session. I should be posting another one soon. Yeah, let me know what you think, and yeah, I'll sign off.
Thank you.